We were sent this pet cube by Bedsure for our review, and I am so excited because I am obsessed with Bedsure. They make the most comfortable, softest, most amazing things for humans. I cannot imagine what this is going to be like. We're going to have one very lucky cat, not you, mister. So we're going to take out all of these. Oh my goodness. Okay. So I don't even know how. Okay. So it's like a tower. What is this? Oh, okay. Okay. So for her to like play inside. So this one of these is going to be the bottom and one is going to be the top. Okay. Let me put it together. I'm going to get my cat and I'm coming right back. Okay, so I'm trying to bribe her with treats because she's actually a wild cat. So she's not used to stuff like this. But I know once she gets used to it, come here, check it out. Like it's so soft and plush. Maybe if I move this just for now for her to get in because she's like, what is that thing? Look, come here. Look at all those treats you have inside. She's scared to get inside. But honestly, this thing is so, oh, she's going. Okay. She's like, I'm just going to stick my head in there and get the treats. But this is so awesome. So as you saw when I opened it up, it is foldable, very easy to put away if you're not using it. And then you have this part here that is harder and it goes on the top. So that kind of creates the roof and a nice soft spot for her to lay or him, whichever, you know, your cat may be. And then, of course, you have the little dangling piece that they can play with. And then inside, you have something similar like this that is really nice and soft for them to lay on and to sleep on. And I just, like, I really love the look of it. On the side, there is the, I think it's just on this side. Let me show you. You've got the nice, like, scratch pad here. And, yeah, this is just perfect. A little home, somewhere for them to be nice and comfortable. And it's not for you, Walter. I know. Walter's going to be really jealous.